You are a magnet. When you become a magnet of wealth, you attract wealth. When you become a magnet of love, you attract love. When you become a magnet of joy, you attract joy. You must become the magnet of whatever it is you want to bring it to you. Magnet comes first, manifestation is second. Manifestation is the effect of the magnet of you.